Hi viewers and welcome back to your channel House to Home. And today we are going to see how to grow flat beans in your organic terrace garden. These are the seeds which I collected from the flat beans which I bought from the market. I have dried it under the sun for about 1 month. So I'm going to sow this seed only. And I plan to grow it in a grow bag. The soil which I am using is much fertilized, as you can see. It has got organic composite content, cow dung. So dig up the soil first nicely. For this kind of pouch, a 4 seed will do, not more than that. Dig holes for 1 inch depth. And you can drop the seeds. Flat beans doesn't require to be transplanted, so that while you are digging the hole itself, you have to maintain some space. Cover up the soil. Sprinkle water as soon as you sow the seed. And you can see that this seed gets sprouted up within 3 days of time. Flat beans are generally climbers type. So you require a climbing support for the plant. As you can see that I have planted it under the mesh net. And I am trying to climb it up with the help of this supporting rod. And this is one I planted earlier. It has begun to grow well and the true leaves has come out, and you can see the flowers are also coming. So once it is getting done, I will be again posting you the growth of the plant and the caring of the plant. So do subscribe and keep watching continuously. Happy gardening, stay healthy, grow what you eat. House to Home.